Remember when you were maybe 5 years old and you went out in the morning and you looked at the day and it was a very, very beautiful day? And you looked at the flowers and they were all very beautiful flowers? 25 years later, you get up and you take a look at the flowers and they're wilted. And the day isn't a beautiful day. Well, what's changed? You know they're the same flowers. It's the same world. Something must have changed. Probably, it was you.
L. Ron Hubbard.
The snow is falling, and the flowers all are dead, but don't give up yet. It's all inside your
celebrate, because today we tell the story of stories. Today we spin the tale of tales. Today we relate the life of L. Ron Hubbard, teacher, author, explorer, atomic physicist, nautical engineer, choreographer, horticulturist, and father of Scientology.